Hello grade 5, how are you all? I hope you all fine and good, right? Okay children, welcome back to our Elga class. And now all of you take your Elga reader book. Elga reader. Okay, reader. So previous class we were learning about what? About noun, yes or no? Yes, types of nouns. So there we learn two or three nouns. Totally how many nouns are there? How many nouns are there? Yes, common noun, proper noun, collective noun, countable noun, uncountable noun. Five nouns you were learning. Yeah. So we learned common noun and proper noun. So today we are going to learn about collective noun. Already I said that collective noun, we should mug up it. Okay, we should by heart it. That words, what are the name of that collection, we have to, yeah, learn it. Otherwise we can't write. Okay, a lot is there. So one by one you are going to learn today. So today's topic is collective noun. Okay children, all of you take page number 25. Page number 25. This is collective noun. Okay. Collective noun. What do you mean by collective noun? Already I said that a collection or a group of noun. Okay. A group of noun is called collective noun. A group of noun. See, a lot is given there. You should learn today. Okay. Yeah. So collective nouns are nouns that are used for group of people, animal or things. A group of people, particular group of people, they have different names. Collection. Okay, that group has a particular name that you are going to learn. Group only for group of people, animal and things, they have their collection. Okay, particular name. See, so people, some they have given people. A staff of teachers. A staff of teacher. If a group of teachers are there, you can say a staff of teachers are there. A staff of teachers. So the word which is given in blue letter, blue color, which is given in blue, it is known as that particular group's name. Okay children, group of teachers are there. They were called a staff of teachers. Staff of teachers. Then singers. A group of singers are there. So we can say a choir of singers. A choir of singers. Then dancers. A group of dancers are there. Their particular name is troupe. A troupe of dancers. A troupe of dancers. Then one who is traveling in boat. Waterway. Okay. So they were called sailors. And they were called a crew of sailors. Their group name is crew. Crew of sailors. Then robbers. Robbers. A band of robbers. Robbers means on who rob money from others. Okay, they are called robbers. And their group is called band. See, band of robbers. Then a group of thieves are there. So we can say a gang of thieves. A gang of thieves. A gang of thieves. Then friends. A party of friends. A party of friends. A party of friends. Then king. A dynasty of kings. A dynasty of kings. A dynasty of kings. Then a regiment of soldiers. A group of soldiers are there and you can call them by their group name, that is regiment. Regiment of soldiers. Then a patrol of policemen. Now this word is familiar. We used to say that police patrol. Yeah, that means a patrol of policemen means a group. Okay, then crook, a bunch of crook. A bunch of crook. Then an assembly of people. Group of people were there. What you will say? Normally we used to say that a crowd. Or a group of people are there. But here, if a group of people is there, you should say assembly. Okay, assembly of people. Assembly of people. So, the words which were given in blue is their group's name. Okay, so people, they have their different group's name. If a group of teachers is there, you can say staff. A group of singers, they were called choir. Group of dancers, they were called troop. Group of sailors, they were called crew. A group of robbers, they were called band. A group of thieves, they were called gang. Group of friends, they were called party. Group of kings, they were called dynasty. A group of soldiers were called regiment. Group of policemen is called patrol. Group of crooks, they were called bunch. And group of people, they were called assembly. This is for people. Okay, next is animal. Next is animal. See, herd of cows, herd of cows, cattle. Okay, herd of cattle, herd of cows. Then a zoo of wild animals, a zoo of wild animals. See, this is their group's name. Okay, a zoo of wild animals, a pride of lions, a pride of lions, swarm of bees. If a group of bees is there, you can say them, there is a swarm of bees, swarm of bees. Then a group of monkeys were there, you can call them a troop of monkeys, troop of monkeys. A flock of birds, a litter of kitten, a team of horse, a pack of wolves, a cloud of insects, a catch of fish, a cloud of flies. Okay, so these are their group's name. Okay, these are their group's name. So this is given in blue. You should keep it in mind, that you should mark up it. Okay, children. Then things, photographs, an album of photographs, an album of photographs, a collection of coins, a collection of coins, a deck of cards. We used to say a pack of cards, right? So a deck of cards is right. A loaf of bread, a heap of stones, a bouquet of flowers. This you all know, but what mistake we will make means bouquet spelling. Yeah, yeah, learn it. Bouquet, b-o-u-q-u-e-t, b-o-u-q-u-e-t is called bouquet. Bouquet of flowers, galaxy of stars, a chain of islands, a string of pearls, a library of books, a range of mountain, a fleet of ships. Okay, so these were their collection name of things. Okay, so countable, uncountable, we already completed, right? Okay, children. So this one you should learn, collection, collective noun. Children, come to next page, page number 26. Here you are going to learn gender noun, gender noun. Okay, so what do you mean by gender? What do you mean by gender, children? It's a common noun to show whether it is male or female, whether it is boy or girl. Both boy and girl, they have their own different names. That is what you are going to learn. Common noun, we used to say person. Person, what we used to say, person means man and woman. Child, child, your father and mother, you are their child. So how you will differentiate yourself? If it is a girl, you will say daughter. If it is a boy, you will say son. Parents also, boy and girl is there. That means man and woman is there. Parents, right? Man, we used to call father. Woman, we used to call mother. Very good. Next, cousin. Cousin also, two cousins are there. If it is a boy, we used to say cousin brother. If it is a girl, we used to say cousin sister. Sibling. Sibling, you know what do you mean by sibling? Sibling means your brother and sister. Okay, so you all know, if it is a boy, we used to say it as a brother. If it is a girl, we used to say it as sister. Okay, grandparents. Parents means we say mother and father. Grandparents means, yeah, very good, grandfather and grandmother. Very good. Grandchild. Grandchild. Child means son and daughter. So grandchild means grandson and granddaughter. Okay. Yeah. Police. Police also, man is also there, woman is also there. So we used to say it as policeman, policewoman. Server in a hotel or restaurant, there will be a server. And how we used to call them? If it is a boy or if it is a man, we used to say waiter. And if it is a girl or female, we used to say waitress. Okay. Like the same tiger. If it is a boy, we used to say tiger. If it is a girl, we used to say tigress. So tigress. Okay. Waitress tigress. Then deer. If it is a male or if it is a boy, we used to say buck. If it is a female, we used to say doe. Okay. Horse. If it is a male, we used to say stallion. And if it is a female, we used to say mare. Okay. Next is fox. If it is a male, we used to say the same fox. And if it is a female, we used to say wizen. V-I-X-E-N. Wizen. Okay. Then chicken, you all know chicken. If it is a male, we used to say cock or rooster. Okay, cock or rooster. If it is a female, we used to say yes, hen. Okay, hen. Next is duck. If it is a male, we used to say drake. And if it is a female, we used to say duck. Same duck. Okay. Cat. If it is a male, we used to say bull. And if it is a female or a girl, we used to say cow. Is it so? Yes. Very good, children. So, this is common name. This is man. If it is a man, we say different name. And if it is a woman, we used to say different names. For example, parents, father and mother. Okay. Siblings, brother and sister. Okay, children. So, children, I hope you all understood what I taught today. We learn only two things. That is, one is collective noun, collection or a group. Each and every group, they have its different name. Okay. Yeah. And another one, we learned that gender noun. Gender noun is nothing but common names to show male or female, if it is a man or woman. For that, they have their particular names. Okay. Yeah, that's what we learned today. And now, all of you take your workbook and pencil. Workbook and pencil. Take it first, workbook and pencil. And then, take page number 15. See, have you all completed this cursive writing? Next is collective noun. Just now we learned collective noun. So you should match it. Okay, just match it. Okay, children, pause the video and then match this. Pause the video, then match it and unpause it and listen to the class. Okay, children? This is in page number 15. This also you should do. Collective noun. Some words, a collection of words are given here. And you should fill this here. Okay. So question is, a dash of lion ate a deer. A dash of lion. A pride of lion. A dash of sailors worked on a ship. Dash of sailors. A crew of sailors. Kavya and I ate a dash of bread, a loaf of bread. A dash of teachers discussed the question paper. Staff. My mother was looking at an dash of photographs. Album. There was a dash of cards on the table. Deck. A dash of cow ate grass in the field. Herd. Okay, children, so pause this video and write it. Okay, children, come to page number 21. Write the male and female noun for the given common noun. gender. See, you should write it down. Okay, children, write it fast. Pause the video and write it. Children, come to next page, page number 22. This also you should complete. Page number 22. Then page number 23. Page number 23. This also you should complete. Complete it fast. This also. Okay, children. So I hope you all completed this. You all done everything. Completed everything, right? Okay, children. So that's all about today's topic. So learn well. Noun is very, very important. So learn it well. See you next class. Write your exams well. Thank you.